In Hong Kong, the supermarket has gained in popularity in recent years, as there are growing concerns over the health and safety of wet markets during the intense summer heat. Refrigerated and packaged raw products are becoming a safer option. Moreover, with the growing pace of working life here in Hong Kong, larger supermarkets also offer cooked foods already prepared that just require reheating, suiting this fast pace of life. Thanks for watching this video. To watch more, click over here, and make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking over here so you don't miss out on any future videos.